All right, this is fun. I did not know what to expect with this, but I like it. So this, there they are. The goosebumps already coming through. Everybody, welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. All right, carrying on the Eurovision 2024 Song Contest. I'm trying to pump out a couple of videos a week as we gear up to the actual show. And the submission today comes out of Armenia. So this one seems to be a very, very popular video as it already has 2.25 million views. And it was just released on March 13th, so a few weeks ago. And it seems pretty popular out there, so I'm really, really excited. So this is an official music video. The artist is known as La Daniva, and the song is called Jaco, or Jaco. This is their submission. So I know nothing about the artist. I know nothing about the song. I haven't heard it before, so this is going to be all brand new for all of us. But as a reminder, after I'm done with the reactions, stay tuned for a few minutes during the wrap-up, and I will discover who she is, what the song's about, and give you all the details. But for now, let's just go ahead and jump right into this one. This is going to be pretty exciting. Armenia's submission to the Eurovision Song Contest of 2024, La Daniva with the song Jaco, official music video. I think I already said that, but here we go. All right, it's always a good day when you get to discover new artists and new songs, so I'm excited to dig into this one. I was briefly looking at the lyrics in the video description down there. It does not look like it's going to be in English, so it's going to be in Armenian, I think, their official language or native language there. So here we go. 2.5 minute song. This is a quick one. Ooh. Oh my. This is fun. I did not know what to expect with this, but I like it. So this, there they are. The goosebumps already coming through. So it seems like that is that. I guess that's her name, La Daniva. I thought was her name, but now she's saying Jaco, do this, do that, or Jaco, do this, do that. And she's like to tell me to, you know, clothes or act a certain way and be a girl, this and that. And this is her expressing her freedom as an individual. It, obviously, I can tell that just by the lyrics alone. I don't think there's any translation between that there. But I love this style. It's super upbeat. She's got this great persona about her. She's definitely like draws you in just like to watch, and great little dance move. But this is fun, and I can tell why this has already got over 2 million views, because this is something to catch on to. And I'm honestly just like caught on to this. This is phenomenal. And super, super good beat. I love this upbeat with the, especially with the brass horns and all that stuff. I'm here for all this. I love this horn guy. He's such a character. They're both really cool characters. I didn't mean to pause it so soon, but that guy with the horn, he's just, I love their expressions. They are obviously just expressing themselves, just like being awesome and having fun and being free and all these things, instead of just having to be tied down and told what to do all the time. This is them expressing their freedom and their fun. And that, I love this personality. I really do. This horn dude is cracking me up. I love that guy. That was it. Oh, and a flute. Oh. This is just too fun. That's what this song is. This song is just fun in a nutshell. We're going to do this last 30 seconds, 40 seconds again. I'm loving this. Not a whole lot of singing to it. Not a whole lot of lyrics. It's just her singing, dancing with the guy who can do all the instruments, it seems. Playing the flute, playing the brass. Now he's playing the guitar. It's like this is... I love their expressions. They are having too much fun, and this video kicks butt. I'm here for it. This is awesome. Oh man, that is awesome. Cool. Check that out. Yep, that was it. That was so fun. Oh my gosh, what a fun, upbeat song. If that doesn't just put you in a good mood, I don't know what does. So if you're feeling down today, just go watch that video or listen to that song, and that should just boost you right up to have a really good day. That is super, super cool. So I have no idea who La Dañiva is. Now, I'm thinking now that's actually the group, like the pair of them. I think that's the group name and not her name. And I think her name is Yako, just only because she said it at the beginning. But let's find out more about this, them, it, all the things. Stick around for the wrap-up. Hey everybody, this is the wrap up to the group that I've come to find out, La Dañiva, and the song is called Yako, and that was Armenian submission to the Eurovision Song Contest of 2024 official music video, actually sung in Armenian, and I found a great deal about them. So cool thing is, you don't have to go further than the Eurovision.tv website to get all the information. So I'm going to go through this because I got two pages to show you here as we learn more about who they are. La Dañiva is made up of American vocalist Jacqueline Bagdasarian and French instrumentalist Louise Thomas. With their music, the pair embody a vibrant blend of Armenian folk with global music influences. Their entry to the Eurovision Song Contest will be released in the coming days, which we already saw it, from traditional Balkan melodies to the rhythms of Maloya, jazz, and reggae. The duo songs have been said to transcend borders, blending traditional Armenian tunes, and inspiration draws from their expensive travels across Latin America, Africa, and Reunion Island. La Dañiva's music is a reflection of their diverse background and insatiable curiosity for world cultures. The name La Dañiva has been inspired by an off-road retro car brand, symbolizing the band's adventurous spirits and their journey through different cultures and traditions. Jacqueline and Luis accidentally found out that both of their fathers owned the same car while living in Armenia and France, and voila, they had their band name. That is super cool. It's named after a car. I didn't know that. Jacqueline explains, La Dañiva is a car that goes anywhere and climbs undiscovered heights just like we do in our band. We're excited for this opportunity and ready to spice up Eurovision 2024 with our music diversity. Executive Director AMPTV, Johannes Movisisian, enthuses that La Dañiva will bring their colorful and contagious energy to Eurovision, being both a musical and artistic ethnic mix. Our media's entry is going to inspire cultural bridges. David Shiryanyan, Armenia's head of delegation, anticipates that La Dañiva's irresistible vibe and song and power story will resonate with the Eurovision fans. I agree. This year, we're thrilled to present a unique and multicultural entry that will make everyone dance their hearts out and carry a meaningful message with fun and light spirit. Jacqueline and Luis carry songs from everyday life experience, and soon you will hear the story of a free girl breaking society Societal Stereotypes. Founded in 2019, Lotta Neve initially gained viral acclaim with her hit song Ve Amon, showcasing their fresh style and innovative approach to world music. The group released their eponymous debut under the French label Pious in 2023. The music video for one of the singles of the album, Shikar, has attracted over 14 million views on their YouTube channel. I'm going to bring you over to this one real quick because this is going on. I will dance and you will watch. Well, we don't need to be told twice. Lotta Neve has dropped the invigorating video for the equally energetic song Yako. Ahead of their trip to Malmo in May, the duo will be representing Armenia at the Eurovision Song Contest, performing the first half of the second semifinals. Yako is the nickname of Lotta Neve's own Yaklin. With the song, the artist asserts her right to think freely and be whoever she wants to be. Yaklin criticizes the imposition of artificial rules and restrictions by the society, which she believes leads girls to forget their true selves, as they are constantly dictating on how to behave and how to be and who to be. She explains, "They used to call me Yako when I was little. Growing up, I have always been told that girls should behave, be humble, dress normally, not talk too much, not do crazy things." So that's, we about hit it spot on. She was like breaking away from these norms or from these things that she was told to do, just to kind of express herself. Fan-freaking-tastic. The song is a message to herself and to all the little Yakos of the world to be true to their real, wild, unapologetic selves and to find their true calling, just like she did through her art. It is innovation to get up and dance no matter what people say. And we already read through that in the last pages. That was awesome. That was such a fun song. I enjoyed the heck out of it. But more importantly, what did you guys think? That's a super popular video. Leave me those comments. What did you think about Armenia's submission to the 2024 Eurovision Song Contest? You know, what do you think about the reaction? What do you think about the video? How do you think they're going to do? Did I miss anything? I think we pretty much caught, and she explained what the song was. And now that we know it's a group, I love it. Those two together are super, super fun, and how they named their band after a car. That is even better. But leave me those comments. Tell me all the things. I like to read, interact with as many as possible. And if you're interested and you dig through this channel, I've done a good handful of Eurovision Song Contest songs so far from this year and last year, and this is super fun. I'm going to continue to plow through them until we get to the finals. There, this is mostly a rock-based channel, but I do dig this contest, so I'll stick around for more. And if you like what you see, do the things for me. At the very minimum, at least everybody hit that like button. If you like what you saw there, I truly appreciate that support. And if you do want to follow and support this channel further, any of these icons you see over here, I leave links for down there. So you can follow me in these channels if you like there, or just check out any of those things down there and chat with other people that follow this channel as well. The support and the group and the community is super, super fun. But I enjoyed the heck out of that one. One more time, y'all. That was Lotta Neve, the song Yako, Armenian's submission to the Eurovision 2024 Song Contest and their official music video. I hope you all enjoy that. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, keep on rocking.